Hi everyone, welcome to Carol's Art Room. I'm gonna do two little wooden tiles today. They're just wood, tape the back. I've got some pretty colors. I've got phthalo green with a bit of emerald flash in it, just to give it a bit of shine. I've got some, this is emerald flash, and this is blue green by Pebeo. Just got a little bit of that. Hope I have enough. I might have enough. I don't know. I've got some Arteza Royal Purple and some Winsor and Violet, Winsor Newton, Winsor Violet. This is a little bit thick. Okay, so I'm going to pour down some my Glidden. This is my Glidden Premium. It's all I got left. This and my Sherwin-Williams Color to Go are my two favorite pillows for the bloom technique. My recipe is in the description under the video for the bloom technique. And there's a discount code under there for Sheleeart Course for 15% off, which is a good course to take. You'll learn a lot about consistency and different little tricks. All right, let's try this. I'm going to put do this phthalo green first. I'm going to try not to put too much color because this is a small tile. Some of this dark one now. And some Pebeo blue green. And then this is Arteza Royal Purple. Made up some white cell activator, but I will try my black. I'm going to use a straw because this is just small. Well, let's give it a good stir. And it's thinner than everything else. Pillow, and then the colors are a little bit thinner than the pillow, and then this is thinner than the rest. So let's give this a try. I'm gonna move it in a bit closer. that's pretty. The middle settle back down as it's concave. Excuse me. Someone was asking me the other day, if I don't have a spinner, how can I do this? Well, when I first started doing blooms, nobody used a spinner. We just tilted. You can tilt that way, and then that way, and then that way, and then that way, and let it come off and stretch it. And that's fine. Just pull this over just to make it flow easier. Give it a little bit of modifying. A spin. Maybe I'll do the next one. I'll reverse the colors. You want to give it a spin until it's not moving anymore. push it that way closer to the side. Maybe this will come off faster. I didn't put a lot of weight down, so I have to do more spinning. Come on. Colors are really pretty. It's pretty much all covered except for there. Let's see if it's moving. It's still moving a little bit. So spin it again. It's being stubborn right now. Let's try this some again. That should do it, I think. Usually the middle is thicker. I think we're good. I'm just gonna give this last spin. Do my other one. Off the back. The pretty colors, eh? So this time I'll reverse the colors. I'll put the purples on the bottom. Okay, let's get my weight down. Maybe I'll put a little bit more on this time. Last time I put the green on the bottom. This time I will put the purple on the bottom. Which one should be on top? Put the green next. Phthalo green. I don't know what phthalo green this is. I think it's Winsor and Newton. This is the color Shift. Emerald Flash. And then this is Pebeo blue green. This one has a little more paint down than the other one does. Did. Bit of blow first. Some little white spots this time, but it's pretty. Just let it do its thing. Still stuck in the middle. This pretty cells. It's okay. Okay, let's give this a spin. You can see the middle has come together. To go different directions. I'm gonna push this over a little bit. This one has a little bit more white showing, but I'm gonna let that go over. This one had a little more white paint down, so it came off easier, spun out better. But I feel like I got too much white. I'll spin it some more. Barely moving now. Okay, I think it's good. Quite different, that's for sure. Let's see if I can pick this one up. To wipe the bottom off so that the paint doesn't pull down. Clean it off. There's that one. Spread this out and I let layers build up and then I just peel it off. So there, this one had the green on the bottom, this one had the purple on the bottom. Pretty colors. Thanks for watching and have a great day. And come back to Carol's Art Room. Please subscribe if you haven't already. And thanks for subscribing. It helps my channel out. And give me a thumbs up if you like this video. Comment below. Let me know what you think. Ask me a question. There you go. Bye-bye. Hi, everyone. These wooden tiles dried really nice. They didn't move. Okay. colors are so pretty. I like this. Awesome. Thanks for watching and have a good day. Bye.